gonna do? Well, I don't know what Mr. Mitchell tells they're gonna do when they talk about taking over. But right now, The Rock has taken over the Ice Palace. The Rock will be live and in person tomorrow night in the Leon County Civic Center in Tallahassee, Florida. Great seats are still available tomorrow night in Tallahassee. Over 40 WWF superstars live, headlined by The Rock.
Including The Rock, oh yeah. I think he smelled what he's cooking.
And this is an amazing ovation, but my friend can't give it the emotional due it deserves after what we have seen already here tonight. Vince McMahon apparently just can't stand to be in the same arena, the same building, the same state as Triple H.
He can't stand to breathe the same air.
And with Vince and Shane gone, who Lord knows what's going to happen here tonight.
Say The Rock may lay some SmackDown.
Finally, The Rock has come back to Tampa.
He's back.
18,000 on their feet.
Now, seeing as The Rock is standing above the people's ring, and The Rock is the people's champion. And The Rock's fans in Tampa consist of the millions and millions of Rock's fans. There is one Rock fan here tonight.
That one special one?
Who some of you may know, and his name is Wade Boggs.
Ah! Wait, Wade, there he is!
Future Hall of Famer, great baseball player.
3,000 hits!
Now, The Rock has no idea who his opponents are tonight, but The Rock says, Wade, since you and The Rock are somewhat tight, The Rock realizes that your favorite food is poultry.
Poultry?
So The Rock says he wants you to do something special tonight for The Rock's opponents. He wants you to go home and select a chicken.
Uh-oh. He got you. Smells what you're cooking.
The Rock then wants you to take that chicken, shine it up real nice. You're a patient hitter, so keep shining, Wade. And when it's shined up good and nice, give it back to The Rock so The Rock can take that chicken, turn that sumbitch sideways, and stick it straight up the candy acid. If you smell it out, what The Rock is cooking.
Oh! Wait, smells it!
And here comes Mankind!
I knew I smelled something!
Two matches scheduled for one fall. He was making his way to the ring, weighing in at 287 pounds, Mankind!
January 23rd, best-selling author. One half of the Rock and Sock connection, Mankind, has joined The Rock here. So The Rock and Sock connection here live to take on the Dudley Boys.
Of 565 pounds, Bubba and T-Bone, the Dudley Boys.
Cut the music!
he's stuttering.
Cut the music. It's obvious that you two jabronis don't know about the three commandments.
Wait a minute.
Number one, thou shall not steal.
He said jabronis. That's the Rock's word.
Number two, thou shall not kill.
Yeah.
And number three, thou...
Oh, talk to the hand. What was number three?
The Rock says, who are you two Rudy Poos?
You don't even know the Dudley Boys?
Oh, he knows them. Little head game going on here.
You should know by now that we are the...
It doesn't matter.
Oh, it doesn't matter. Here we go. Well, this should be a wild tag team matchup here.
It is.
On a night that Mr. and Mrs. Hunter Hearst Helmsley are in charge of the company store.
Oh, my God.
Anything's have to happen here. The Dudleys taking on the Rock and Sock Connection. The Dudleys were involved in that big tag team battle royal at Armageddon. The Rock and Sock Connection came within an eyelash of winning the tag team titles for the New Age Outlaws at Armageddon. The encore on pay-per-view is tomorrow night.
I told you some smack was going to be laid down when the Rock got out here. Oh!
Nice reverse elbow by the Rock, knocking down Bubba Ray Dudley. And another right hand by the Rock, Bubba in trouble.
You think Wade Boggs is on his way to get that chicken?
Uh-oh. Bubba Ray at 300 plus pounds.
Yeah.
Oh, nice vertical suplex by Bubba Dudley, taking down the Rock. And Bubba and Devon, who are half brothers, we are told. They have the same father, now double teaming the Rock.
Same father, different mothers, right?
You got it.
That was easy.
The Rock trying to, the Rock reversed the Irish whip and knocks down Devon Dudley.
That wasn't easy on Devon. Oh!
And with the Mankind conveniently distracting the referee, the Rock got a low blow in on Devon.
Even harder on poor Devon right there.
That hurt Devon's relatives in Dudleyville.
Fancy this, JR. What do you think Triple H meant when he said they were going to take over earlier?
And it's hard to say.
Oh,
I got a funny feeling. I think it may not be some good news for some folks. I mean, Triple H and Stephanie in charge. There's a cover after the knockdown, and Mankind got a near fall.
It might not be so bad. Triple H is smart. He outsmarted Vince McMahon. Takes a smart guy to run things around here.
Tag made. You're right about that. Certainly a black day in the McMahon family. I bet Vince didn't sleep a wink all night long. I bet not any of the family slept any last night after Stephanie's actions at Armageddon. How could they? How could anybody? That's Vince's only daughter.
I bet Stephanie slept very well.
Well, I'm not going there. And right now, Mankind being isolated from the Rock. Go ahead.
Nature's tranquilizer is, don't you?
What?
I knew you wouldn't know.
Uh-oh, wait a minute here. Bubba Ray just gave Devon a little signal. And Devon's got a steel chair.
Uh-oh,
here comes the Rock around. A right hand by the Rock. Oh, look out. Oh, my God. And Bubba Ray's got that steel chair. The referee trying to take the chair away from Bubba.
We got rocked ourselves there, JR.
Yeah, the Rock rocked our world here. And now the Rock knocking out Bubba Ray Dudley.
What?
The winner of this match by disqualification, The Rock and Sock Connection.
Huh?
Can't bring it.